Hi friends, this is Rakesh from Let's Make Learning Simple channel. Now we are going to see about the TreeSet in a brief manner. So actually TreeSet is one of the main implemented classes of set interface. So it implements the set interface in an indirect manner. So we will see the thing in this class interface hierarchy diagram. So TreeSet implements navigable set, but navigable set extends sorter set extends set interface. So indirectly TreeSet implements set interface. So the methods that are present in the set interface would be implemented in the TreeSet also. That's why TreeSet is the implemented class of set interface. Since this implemented class of set interface, it follows the principle that follows the set interface principle. The set interface principle is no duplicate values of hello. So the same thing is followed here. And then the important thing is the data structure that used for storing the data in TreeSet is free. So if suppose if you haven't studied about the tree data structure, please try to comment the specific thing in the comments of this video so that I can take the video for that alone. So for now just consider this a tree. So 3210256. If you are trying to add a new element, 7 means it would be added here like that. The default accessing way, the default accessing order for these TreeSet is ascending order. In case of hash set, there is no order, it's a random thing. In case of linked hash set, it's a insertion order is maintained, whereas in this, the sorted order bears object sorted order. Here 3210256, if suppose if you try to access the element, then the elements will be printed in this field 0 1 2 3 5 6 in ascending order. You can also custom the sorted order based on your use case. You can also do the descending order or the custom sort order. We will see more about those things in the upcoming videos. For now just consider the default order for this is ascending order. And then access and retrieval types are very fast. The reason behind that is the data structure. Your tree, we are using tree. That's the reason why the access and retrieval times are faster. We will talk more about those things in the coming videos. Thanks for watching this video. At the end of this video, you will see the channel icon here. Please click on that for subscribing channel. If you like this video, please try to smash the like button. Try to comment and share the video also. Thanks for watching it.